stranger in the light. I keep chasing all my thoughts into a funnel, spilling, thrilling every chair in front of me like I'm some spider sent from Mars. I keep pushing all my chips into the center of the table, but I'm split between two shades of every one of my mistakes. Not so sure no more, not so sure no more. Right bottoms up, right go all in.
It's a heavyweight collision between Ghost Dog and knockout specialist K1 superstar Mark Hunt. Our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Ghost Dog is 23, Hunt is 41. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Ghost Dog will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 11 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Mark Super Samoa Hunt! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 249 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, Ghost Dog.
Instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times.
Ghost Dog.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hunt. Black trunks for Ghost Dog. Mark Hunt is one of the best strikers in the UFC's heavyweight division, former K1 Grand Prix champion, and he also has one of the best chins in the game. Good 1-2 by Ghost Dog.
Back to over under control.
Ghost Dog gets the quick takedown. Postured up.
He's in half guard.
Now he gets the full mount again.
Solid left by Hunt. Nice ground and pound.
Oh, it is right. All over! It is outstanding!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Everybody rocking gold change, nah, ain't nobody wanna work.
up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Ghost Dog and the Nightmare. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Ghost Dog is 5 years his elder. He weighed in at 249 pounds. The Nightmare will have a 6-inch. Ghost Dog.
Ready to fight?
The Nightmare.
Ready.
And here we go. Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. That's a big front kick. Great counter jab by Ghost Dog. Good job blocking the punch. There's huge a big left hand. Big shot just missed.
Good combination. Hard straight punch. Big punch. Oh, what an exchange. Hurt him with that uppercut. Vicious combinations. Big overhand.
Superman punch. That punch was blocked.
Hit him hard with that hook. Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
He's hurt. Oh, and he eats a shot.
Oh,
nasty right hand. He landed a huge uppercut. Hard jab. A huge kick. What a jab.
He is just keying away.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Another huge uppercut.
Powerful strikes. Connects with the head kick.
Vicious elbow. Huge elbow to the head.
Big left, swing and a miss.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body.
Uppercut. Solid jab.
Big shots. Oh, and he eats a nice knee.
Big elbow.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, and he just snapped that kick. Hit him with the jab. Nice job keeping those hands busy. You can hear that one. Nice work on the counter. Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have landed because his left eye is really starting to close up.
Oh, that was a big one. That one landed hard.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Oh, big head kick. Hand jump.
Big uppercut there.
Big right hand.
Hard straight punch.
45 seconds.
big power in that hook. Hard kick lands.
30 seconds.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
I like.
Whoa!
Man,
he dropped
him.
He dropped him. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
The Nightmare's lucky he survived. He was just saved by the bell.
He certainly was. He was in.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Good. Second round.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Nice right hand.
Oh, head kick!
Oh, nice kick. Wow. Nice uppercut.
Oh, head kick! He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Huge right hand.
What an exchange.
Big right hand.
Big right hand. Nasty combinations here.
Big straight punch. Wow. Man, he just missed.
Flying knee.
And he is mixing it up nicely. Steps forward with his right leg. Now he's in southpaw.
Those are vicious.
Lands a powerful kick. Huge kick to the head. Nice head kick. Lands. Very nice. Big power in those kicks.
He lands a head kick.
The Nightmare's got the double underhooks here.
Very nice.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Nice transition to the top.
There's the tie clinch again. Trips, boom, got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
Back to his feet. The huge head kick is blocked.
Just over two on the clock.
That straight right just missed. And he connects here. Ghost Dog really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him. Oh, there he connected.
That cut on his face is one of the worst we've seen. It's really bleeding bad.
There it is again.
Oh,
he caught
big
it.
Knee! He's hurt!
Wow!
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Big shot! good transition into half guard.
Back to full guard again. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Wow, what a knockout. Man.